my channel. Today I'm going to be reacting to Little Mix Moments That Butter My Croissant. This was a request and I think this is supposed to be funny. I'm not really sure what the Butter My Croissant is about. I don't know if there's, something in this video, I assume compilation about it, but we are going to jump right on into it. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy it, and if you like Little Mix, leave a comment letting me know what you think of the video and if there's anything else you want me to react to. And please don't forget to hit subscribe so you don't miss new videos from me. And now we're gonna hit play. I can relate to this so hard. There was a year that I told everybody I was a year younger than I really was, just because I didn't remember how old I was. Voice crack. Why was he having that conversation with them? I feel like that was inappropriate.
I think there might be a problem with one of them. When I'm trying to milk the goat, it's making quite a strain. Actually, it's here at the moment. Come here, Perry, come here. If you just tell me if this sounds right to you.
Oh. What? That's creepy.
Do I need to worry or?
Is it male or female?
It's definitely female.
Yeah, are you sure? Sounds quite masculine.
It sounds
quite masculine.
I know this one.
Yeah, I can hear it.
You can barely see. That's
why. No. Are you looking at me? Please. We don't kill anyone. That's all. Things you'd find in the kitchen: a kettle, a toaster, a mug, and a bit of bread. Modes of transport without wheels.
What?
But they've all got wheels.
You have let yourself.
Oh, really? Animals that have less than four legs. A giraffe!
She just said giraffes have less than four legs. That's funny.
Going down! It's out!
My mum never let us have any pets, so I collected a beetle called Barry.
Four husbands, two cats, a snake, hamster, two gerbils, corny.
With one leg.
Some because you've got
him, friend. Yeah. Yeah.
Very nice.
It's really, I'm feeling
as
I can't do it.
Wait, try again.
Sorry if I'm not saying a lot. I don't know what to say. It's just funny. Ooh, purple hair? A rehearsal.
It's hot.
She's a lefty like me.
There's loads of them. Can't afford. What do you have with fish? Fish toast? Oh my god, what? Do you have fish? And noodles. I need to tell my
Okay. Oh. Oh. Is she crying? Oh, laughing. Okay, I didn't realize people were wearing them. I'm like, oh my hell, head. What happened? Oh, was it a bug? Was it something that flies? I think I watched something where one of them doesn't like things that fly. Understand her. That was weird.
Oh,
hell.
I said hell.
Oh my god. That's so sad.
I thought Jason's
first. That's
lovely. You've never seen the
lion.
Yes, you know. Get out.
You have to clean it, yes.
You're not meant to
pay. I agree. How have you never seen the lion king?
Yeah, probably don't. Yeah, it's fine.
What's please hold the lion.
I'm doing the usual. I'm putting our name on the big board. But this time I've done it big than the last time. Mix.
That's not the hand. That's not the part the wall ran on.
It is!
Ooh. Caster sugar?
From the supermarket because I tried. I attempted it.
How did they get the salad in the box if the box is sealed? How did they get the salad in there?
Is she serious?
I'm not asking any more questions, have I?
Was this for like a show or something? Were they reacting to something?
I wasn't expecting that.
Throwing a baby. It better be a fake baby.
Heavy. Picking up something. Picking up a baby. Throwing a baby.
impressive, Jesse.
No, it's not that impressive.
Well done, you stole one for us.
My name's Rodney.
What do you do for the band, Rodney?
Basically, what I do is I promote the band. I hand out flyers from time to time. The leaflet. Casually hang out with the girls.
But I'm meant to be doing press and I'm stuck on the toilet. I've got the runs.
What?
Can you come and help us? The dressing room one. It really stinks and I don't know what to do. Thanks, Claude. Will you stay on the phone? Oh, God. Oh, God. This is awful. I'm meant to be doing an interview. Oh, God.
Ew. That went by really fast, you guys. I'm not gonna lie. I was afraid to film this because I thought it was gonna feel like it took forever to get through it because I've reacted to a few of their stuff. A few of their stuff. That was proper English. A few of their songs and music videos and stuff. But I don't really know anything about them as, like, I guess, people. So I wasn't sure I was gonna find this entertaining. But it was entertaining and I did get a few good laughs. They seem like pretty cool women. If you have anything else you want me to react to like this, where it's not necessarily their music, but maybe moments of them, let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for the suggestion. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss new videos. And I will see you guys in the next one.